Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail, hippity hopping east.
Welcome back to this week's WIKE News Show. We're your hosts, Bridget and Abby, bringing you your afternoon announcements.
Stay updated on all the latest school updates by reading our online newspaper, The Squire, at www.squirenews.com. Also, follow The Squire on social media at EHS Squire on Instagram.
Attention all students. Teachers, please place your recycling bin outside of the classroom on Fridays so that the students can collect the recycling more efficiently.
Eighth graders, please turn in your permission slips for the Robert H. Jackson field trip ASAP.
Students do not have school Thursday, April 14th through Monday, April 18th for Easter break. School will resume on Tuesday, April 19th.
Club class news. Students interested in Envirothon, please see Mr. Musi to sign up. It is a great way to learn more about science while exploring the outdoors.
News from Guidance Office. Students, if you haven't taken your satchel survey yet, please do so as soon as possible. Seniors, it is scholarship season. Don't forget to see the Guidance Office for scholarship opportunities. The Community Foundation scholarship is due April 16th.
Athletic news. Middle school students interested in participating in the Lady Dragons Youth Softball Camp. The camp is on April 24th at the Lady Dragons Softball Field from 1 to 4 p.m. The price is $30 for the first camper. Additional sibling, $20. See the office for a registration form. Registration deadline is today. Spring sports start this week. Best of luck to our spring athletes.
Now for a prom promo.
I'm here with the members of the Eisenhower Prom Committee, and I'm just going to ask them a few questions about our upcoming prom. So where is the prom at?
Is it at Congawango Club?
Okay, what time?
What?
7 to 10.
Okay.
And what grades are allowed to go?
Only juniors and seniors.
Okay, and how can you buy tickets?
April 19th, B and C lunches.
Okay, and how much are they?
We decided 25 for singles and 30 for couples.
Okay, thank you. What is the theme?
Masquerade.
Up next, we have an interview with Mrs. Hong.
We're here with Mrs. Hahn to talk about a new program coming to the school district.
What is Satchel?
Satchel is a needs assessment program. So if you guys remember, those of you that were here last year, at the beginning of the year, I had you fill out this paper saying like how you felt about certain topics and if you thought you had good management skills and if you knew how to organize your stuff and things like that. Well, this is basically taking that a step further where you're going to rank yourself on a bunch of different categories. And then teachers are also going to get a chance to go in and rank you. And then we can provide services and supports and education to help you in areas in which you're weak.
Why is this program important?
Well, I think that the last 2 years have shown us the importance of really getting to the heart of what's important to you guys to make you successful for school. We're seeing a lot of kids, because you've been stuck at home for so long, you don't have what we call in the education world soft skills, skills that are important for businesses, skills such as self-awareness, self-management, responsible decision-making. Those are just some of the things that you haven't had the ability to really explore and develop because of COVID. And so we want to help provide or kind of bridge that gap and get those skills back to you so that when you leave here, when you graduate from Eisenhower, you are more successful in the workplace.
Awesome.
It's like a scale system, and it's going to ask you 25 questions. They're really quick. And you just move the scale to where you think you land on that. And then we're going to use that data when this is all over to plan lessons, to plan activities, even maybe fun days. Like, we're really piloting it, so we get the luxury here at Eisenhower to kind of do with it what we see fit, basically with the goal of making sure that your needs are met so that you're successful.
Thank you for taking the time to let us know about Satchel.
No problem.
Now on to the Easter craft.
Hannah and Taylor here with your Easter craft. Today we're going to be dyeing Easter eggs. The things you will need are 4 hard-boiled eggs, 4 tablespoons of white vinegar, 4 food colorings of your choice, and 4 containers filled with 1/2 cup of hot water.
For the first step, you're going to take your 4 tablespoons of white vinegar and distribute it equally among the cups. We don't have a tablespoon, so we're going to guess.
Is to add at least 3 drops of food coloring to each container.
dye into your water vinegar mixture, make sure you mix it.
Then you can just go ahead and start dyeing.
Mixture, you want to make sure you pat them off with a washcloth before applying them into a different color. That way it won't spread to another ink. Will transfer to your fingers, so be careful about that.
Wear gloves or just use a spoon or something. Come prepared.
Egg. That's all for your Easter craft segment.
That's all for this week's Afton announcements. Have a great day.
Stay classy, Eisenhower.
Here comes this Gertrude? Cottontail.
Gertie.
Hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hopping Easter's on its way.
Easter's on its way.